have lots to do, or we'll all be going round the bend. It's going to be weeks and weeks. We'll need a lot of techniques to keep ourselves occupied till coronavirus lockdown ends. Move the sofa and locate your sketches. Start the day with squats and stretches. Do your best to copy Joe Wicks' flexes. We have never been so sweaty. The living room is now a classroom. Art and science happens in the bathroom. Maths and English in the smallest bedroom. School at home, it's revolutionary. We all need to stay at home. It's hard if you're all alone. There's only so much Facebook and Instagram a soul can take. And what if your house is packed? Your kitchen has been ransacked by toddlers or teenagers, all looking for the hidden cake. Appetites for snacks are growing. Woofy tops and chins are showing. Motivation for work is slowing. It's like the week from Christmas to New Year. Can you tell me what day is it? Do you remember when friends could visit? Have another cup of tea with biscuits every Thursday evening, clap and cheer. While most of us stay at home, unable to range our own. Remember the doctors, carers, nurses in the NHS. They're working around the clock. They've promised to never stop. When this is all done, health workers' pay should be addressed. All we have to do is stay inside, so read another book or watch Columbo. Have another game of chess or Ludo. Make the most of working in your gym jams. When it's over, we can all go crazy. Say goodbye to feeling soft and lazy. Run and dance like Patrick Swayze. No more sanitizer on your hands. While we are all safe at home, unable to range and roam. We need to have lots to do, or we'll all be going round the bend. It's going to be weeks and weeks. We'll need a lot of techniques to keep ourselves occupied till coronavirus lockdown ends. Stay